I know you are not there. Alone.
Distance.
CQP protocol. Systems offline.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
I do. But whatever you're trying to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City and you maybe want a mentor or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there.
Hey.
Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the, not other news, it's actually the same news, the Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. Sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Here's the 5 stars with Atom Bomb Baby. A song I'm sure that, I mean, it meant well. Just maybe not the best comparison.
Something you need.
Babies and destruction. Here are the 5 stars.
Need? Hey. See what I can do.
Got it.
Where did you go? Gone. Excellent. Hello? By order.
Did good.
Curious. I am equipped with the most advanced Institute sensors available. I will find you. Protect.
Got him! Didn't even break a sweat. Not that it's an option. building a collection or something? Slipped right through our fingers.
You just heard, Lutumbe. Lucky you. So, this radio station here, we don't really make any caps. And, there are, well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Why drink dirty radioactive water when you can have it pure and bottled? Chen Kowalski's Clean Water Market, straight from the filter. Here's Frank and Carl with a song that well, I guess I am. Never mind. Here's one more tomorrow.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend. It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option.
Someone's coming. That's when I thought we were getting along. Like they used to.
Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down.
Got it.
Kellogg's a professional. Won't make it easy.
Yes. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth.
So, here we are.
Funny, huh? Bingo. So, here we are. Funny, huh? Came a long way. Let's hear it. So, here we are. Funny, huh?
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Sean. Now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay, fine. Your son Sean, great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. The boy's not here.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away. That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
Here, the Institute. I'll find my son no matter where he is.
That's the spirit. You know, you surprised me, I have to admit. I find myself actually kind of liking you. I admire your dedication to fatherhood. Even if it is ultimately useless. But I think we've been talking.
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
Engaging.
Oh.